The policewoman had reportedly been asking for directions to the governor's office, but was told that the governor was out. Reports said the woman shot the advisor in the head at close range, whereupon she was immediately arrested. The killing brings the number of coalition personnel killed in insider attacks in 2012 to 61. 35 were killed in 2011.